This is a practice recording for verse 5 of Make of Our Hands a Throne. The end of the refrain sounds like this.